Okay, for some reason I feel like drawing ET, so I'm gonna, I guess draw ET. Give him a longer neck just to make him more interesting. Okay, ET had like a pretty cool nose. I think it was something like this. It was like a little pug nose. Let's see, I think he had like a weird smile. I know you had a lot of wrinkles. My charcoal's running out. He had like some pretty big eyes. I think it was something like this. Shading, give him some life. I guess it looks like ET so far. An evil ET. But that's cool. Details here and there. Yeah. Seems too dark to me, so let me lighten it up a bit. No detail, just to give him some texture. I think he's good then. So here's my ET out of my head, best as I can remember.